See if you can guess where I am today. What's up, guys? Welcome to The Clutch. So we had a great time at the Super Show down in San Diego, and I just had to stop somewhere. And let's see if you recognize this guy. Who's that?
Where?
Who?
I can't. I don't
guy?
See anybody I recognize. That? Oh, John, there he is. Whoa,
what's
John.
What's up?
Dude, I didn't even know you were here.
I got to say it. I got to say it. We got to say it together.
Okay. Living the dream. Should be a snapping turtle about now. We have three snapping turtles. One's named Crunch, and Crunch always manages to get his way over here to eat. Come on, you guys are hungry, aren't you? Oh, there's Dark.
There's Dark.
Okay, so Dark is right behind. Normally I have him walk out here, but we can prepare for that. So come on, Dark. You ready, Dark? Dark, you want some food? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, open up. There you go.
Right down there.
Come on, let's see. This is something I wanted to do. I hope this works out right. Come on, Dark, come on. There you go. We're doing like the big alligator trainers now. Come on, come on, Dark, there. Come on. You don't open your mouth wide enough. I know you. Yeah, you don't have to. I don't trust you. Yeah, you broke the golden rule. You bit the guy who feeds you. Whoa. There's a struggle.
They both got half.
Okay, come on, Dart. Come on, Dart. Come on. No. Come on, Dart. Open up. Open up. Open up. Open up big.
Watch out.
Open up.
What? The other one's.
Hey. Hey, you go right. You don't trust. Come on.
Oh,
you guys really, you just want to get them all today, huh? Ladies first. Hope I didn't get in trouble for that. Okay. Whoa. Did I predict that or what? There's Crunch. I knew Crunch would show up. Crunch always shows up, and Crunch always gets his food.
Boom!
And never wastes any time. So, check it out.
Wow.
He got right on that. Over there, we got a big snapping turtle. I don't know where he's at. I'm kind of got to feed him. Hey, you just want to play, don't you? Come on.
I love the way they flop around.
Come on. The little baby arms. T-Rex arms.
Yeah.
Okay, Dart. Come on. Come on. Oh. Dart is actually the biggest one by just a little bit. But funny enough is Gomer is really grows a lot and always stays next to Dart's sides to spite it. And Dart got his name from the internet, so his name is Dart Gator. But I don't know, but we're getting close here. What time is it? 4:01. So it's just okay. Back up.
Would you guys show it?
Who wants to reach down there and take that out for me? We got the Army. So we want to say, hey, Army. 6 years, you said, right?
Yes, sir.
6 years of service, so I want to say thanks.
Thank you.
Just passed the 4th of July. This is the 4th of July weekend. We wouldn't have 4th of July weekends if it wasn't for people giving their lives and everything else for us. So this is why I get to play with alligators, because we aren't struggling to stay free. Hey, guys, so now we got brutally interrupted by this giant snake. We're having some fun. John here is from Texas. You guys already introduced him. He's from the Army, and we appreciate everything. He's 4th of July weekend, technically, right?
Yep.
So we're going to celebrate a little bit by letting him handle the biggest snake he's ever handled in his life, right?
Let's do it.
So this is the biggest snake he's ever held. And you better hope it doesn't wrap as tight as it just did about my arm. He asked me if I needed help, and I said, no, I'm fine. A couple seconds later, I'm thinking, I don't think I ever had a snake wrap around my forearm tighter than this one did. Now, it's not because she's mean, it's just because she wants to not fall. Look at that. She'll be fine. Yeah. All this is she came up on him. All this is Laura zoomed up on him. And so snakes can't stand things in front of, over their head. And right now I'm overhead, so I'm going to cheat. I'm going to go over here. And become not overhead as much. Come on, girl. Do you have this effect on girls?
I do.
usually the ones around me throw up. Anyway.
Well, I think I'm gonna get the mop.
At least I'm making people laugh. So anyway, look at what time is it. Oh, 5 minutes away. So we got somebody else here that's gonna hold that snake. Oh, yeah, I got volunteers everywhere. She's got me a little nervous because she literally never, ever strikes. But it was some girl, some professional.
I did it for you.
Oh, that's it. So, anyway, they get nervous when stuff goes over the top of their heads that they don't know what's coming. And don't worry. He doesn't care anyway. He's army guys. By the way, here's the good news. The good news is he's a medic, so I know I don't have to go to the doctors if I get bit, right?
Yep.
Just hand you the sutures.
I got it.
And trust me, he told me some stories how they train him. He really is a medic that can fix anything. So I imagine you're out in the field, you gotta make do with whatever you have.
No,
look at his toe, you guys.
He got musk on his toe.
So that is literally musk. So here's the funny part is that that's musk. Musk is like the most concentrated odor you can imagine.
Come here, boy.
So his toe is going to smell like that for a long time. It's a good thing your wife was here when it happened, so she won't wonder what that
smells. She'll just blame it on me.
So how much do you think she weighs?
You say about 305.
I would say it's about 185 pounds. Yeah, it's solid muscle. And when she starts pulling her weight off on the ground, she literally grabs. You guys stand back because you're moving targets. Don't hold her head. So even though she's really tame, what just happened over there when she struck was because my daughter was wiggling the camera in front of her and she thought it was like, it went back to her childhood instinct of a bird being over her. Because this baby snake's number one animal to be worried about is a bird, because they fly overhead and they swoop down and eat them. So, come on, girl. Of course, now if a bird swooped down, it'd be fresh as dinner. Okay, so let's get them off of you. How about your wife?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta trade though.
Come on. Now the way she keeps him in charge, she's an MP.
Oh my goodness.
That means we don't mess with her. Is that heavy or what? Is that cool?
Oh my goodness, hi there.
So let's go ahead and see if we can get a little bit more of her up. There you go.
Get her up on that shoulder.
You gotta get it all in your shoulder, it's too heavy. There you go.
There we go. Oh my goodness.
Watching TV.
trying to help Hot hatch the eggs. So there you
like
go.
The program.
What's that?
She's trying to change the channel.
She's like, that's not my eggs. This one's laid eggs twice for us, Tim?
Yeah.
So her sister's laid three times, right?
She's actually laid three times.
Oh, she laid three times. Her sister laid twice? So anyway,
okay.
Is it heavy enough?
It's
you need
okay.
help? Are you going to save your wife or what? You're not supposed
You're
to.
Right there.
This is it? We're looking for a world's first. It's going to be a beautiful snake. I'm Jay, and this is KJ. KJ, you better pick one. Okay, you ready? You gonna pick one? She's gonna pick one. Okay, ready?
Yep.
You better, wow, you better really let it rip.
Good so far.
It's definitely right. You better start yelling really loud. You better start screaming. Everybody better start screaming. This is it! Yeah! Oh, we got it! World's first!
Turn
it
up!
Come on, get my hand up here quick! He picked it! You gotta go with it!
Beautiful.
That tail is incredible. Look at the end.
This is a stinger.
Yeah. Look at that, you guys. Look at the tail. Look at that. Whoa. That's a crazy snake. We got two people. You're going to have to pick one. You're going to have to pick one. Ready? You're going to pick one, too. 1 second. Okay, this one right here. You ready to pick one? You ready for that big handshake? Here we go, guys.
Let's go eat.
Oh, you would have looked good with that all over here. Okay, you want to pick one? So you got to pick one for the little pup. Okay, you want to pick one? Go ahead, come on up here.